Okay, I removed some cakeys from the nobiles, and well, let's have some fun with it, then. These are white with a green heart, these are white, and these two, three. Well, this is a double cakey. I'm going to mount them. Why? Because they're going to look very, very cute. And, well, these won't flower this year, but let me show you. So, even if they only give me one or two flowers on these and two on these, that would be a magnificent sight. Really. So, that's what I'm going to do. I already made a little peg so it will stand upright, like so. Could I take a little more off? Let's see. Yay, push. You know, net dat die keekjes staan van die lampenpoorten. Oh, he's so attention horny. Yeah, ain't push. Yes, is this better? Yeah, this is fantastic. God on drop. Moss. No, I need better moss. Just a moment. Okay, let the moss soak a little bit. This is just RO water. I'm not going to give them any food because the roots are really, really tender. I'm just keeping them wet or wet until the roots are properly trained, and then I'm going to introduce them to a little bit of feed. Okay, how am I going to do this? They have to hang a little bit. Am I visible? Yeah. Moss on top. I should have waited with this. Well, it's all right. Let me first make a little line. I have to do this all with fishing line because I'm not going to drill any holes into this grapevine. The first time was stressful enough, so not gonna do that again. Moss on top. And maybe a little bit inside the crevice. Okay, now you can see how I'm working. It's all right, it's all right. It's already too much. That should be more than enough. Maybe one for decoration. Yeah. Okay, yes. Wet hands and fishing line don't mix. So there we go. Do I need a notch? Well, yes. This is damn hard wood. Well, never mind. Yay, we have a problem, or do we? No, we don't. Yes, we do. Again. No, it has to be here. I'm sorry, folks, this should have gone a little bit faster. Yeah, I should have paused you just there. So I'm going to do that with the next one, which will have notches. Yeah, I still need new scissors. No, that's not going to do. Yeah, I'm definitely have to pause you here. You see that? It's too floppy. Okay. That will adjust itself when roots start growing and the base gets a little fatter. But yay, next one. Again, a little moss underneath. I'm gonna let a few strands hang. Not just for aesthetic purposes, but this will wick down. So when I water this, it wicks down to here through this little channel. It's all with a purpose. Yay. Fishing line. Yes, fishing line. Hold up. Okay. How difficult it is to change some habits, like doing fishing line first. Oh yeah, notches. Yay. Or no, that's the back side. That would look silly. Yeah, this definitely needs a little moss. Out. This one can use a little more. Oh yeah, notches, yay. Yeah, this might best be done beforehand, but I don't wanna. Oh no, yeah. There's a notch. Yay, that's a notch. Big enough for me. That also a notch. Yay. Okay, do. Yeah, that's okay. Oh. You can see here that the bi-daily watering of the mounts and when they get dripped on has its effect because the roots are hydrating. So that's a yay. Now, how's that for a mount? Or should I? Yeah, it can tip over a little bit more, or shouldn't I? This looks great, but you have to look at it head on. But I'm also afraid that if I cut some a bit too much, it will fall. Yeah, no, I'm letting this be like it is. Yes, very pleased. Looks good. Maybe I should have used glue or something, but no, I'm very, very satisfied. Okay, later.